In this video, I'll show you how the process of hiring new employees can be improved with SAP Enterprise Automation. I begin in my SAP Signavio Process Intelligence dashboard. Here, I can thoroughly analyze our current internal onboarding process. When I take a look at the throughput funnel, I can clearly identify bottlenecks and problem areas in our onboarding process. Getting the right equipment, system access, and training assignments for our new hires display long cycle times. There is definitely room for improvement here. SAP Success Factors is the central system in which the entire onboarding process is managed. It is also the tool that HR business partners use to enter new hires into the system of records. Let me show you what that looks like. A new employee named Jane Smith needs to be added to the system. To do this, all relevant data of the new hire is manually entered into the according fields. Jane is going to fulfill the position of a production oversight manager, which is a specialized role that requires additional equipment, training, and has specific onboarding requirements. Exceptional activities like these cannot be handled with SAP SuccessFactors. That's why it makes sense to extend the system with SAP Integration Suite and SAP Build Process Automation. After entering and submitting all the remaining data, a new hire is generated and an event is triggered in SAP SuccessFactors. I can utilize such an event with Advanced Event Mesh, which is part of the SAP Integration Suite. With Advanced Event Mesh, you can enable applications, integrations, and extensions to communicate asynchronously through events. You can also decouple multiple systems and processes by messaging principles. In the messaging broker, you can see a queue that subscribes to events coming from SAP SuccessFactors. So every time a new hire is generated, this is noticed and predefined automated activities are triggered. One of those activities triggers a workflow within SAP Build Process Automation, SAP's low-code/no-code design environment for workflow orchestration and intelligent automations. This workflow receives all relevant employee information from the SAP Integration Suite. The data is then processed within the different process steps. It is validated through decisions, approval requests are sent out, and transactions to other systems are performed. Approval forms or notifications can be created easily in the Forms Editor. This one will request approval for purchasing new equipment and assigning the right trainings to the new hire. With the Decisions functionality, you can apply business logic to your processes. Here, they are used to determine which training and which equipment is applicable depending on the job role. This is what the form looks like in productive usage. The HR business partner would receive this task within their SAP Build My Inbox application and can review all relevant data in one place. The job role, the name, and the equipment and training, which has been identified by decisions. They could leave a comment and approve or reject the form. Afterwards, in the backend, the previously seen workflow takes care of all other activities without human intervention. This includes automatically assigning the purchase requisition in SAP Ariba, the system of record for sourcing and procurement. Let's check in SAP Ariba if the process was successful. I navigate to my requests and can see a purchase requisition for Jane Smith with all respective line items. Additionally, shared service activities can be triggered. In this case, I leveraged SAP Service Cloud for handling various types of tickets. A ticket has been created for Jane Smith. This is critical to make sure she is granted the right system access, signed an NDA, and has reviewed the compliance form. In conclusion, most new hire activities are automated, and Jane can enjoy her first day in the office with everything she needs.